There's no lobbies. I thought this game was supposedly not dead anymore. I was actually expecting to see people online. Looks like nobody is playing Skullgirls right now. So I think I have to think of another game to play. I'm gonna make us play Arma 3 though.
Okay.
You have it installed?
I sure hope I do. Let me look.
Okay. Let's just play Arma.
Play Arma.
Okay. Hey.
Hi.
Good to hear from you.
It's so good to hear from you. Oh my god.
What are we playing in Arma?
We're gonna do a life RP.
Oh no. Okay.
Yeah, no, Arma 3 has, like, hilarious fucking physics simulations in it. It's really, like, I was, watching, for nostalgia, I was watching, like, Arma 2 Island Life, like, videos, like, from back in the day, from, like, people who were, like, uploading, like, popular videos of it and shit, like, Devil Dog Gamer. And there's this, like, police chase one, where they're in Arma 2 Island Life, and they, like, get pulled over by the police, and it's, like, a classic life RP situation, they end up like shooting the cop, and then there's like this epic getaway, and like all the cops are chasing them, and then they like swerve off and they pull into the side alley, and then they get up and they're like running up the apartment stairs like, oh my god, we gotta get away from the police. They like have their guns out, it's like so hype, and then one of them literally just like fucking runs too fast into the staircase and just flies through it and dies. I was like, it literally filled me with so much nostalgia, because it's like, that is what will happen. Like, when I play Arma 2 or Arma games, like, alarm bells, like, start going off in my head whenever I'm, like, running on staircases.
Oh, yeah.
Because if you run at them at the wrong angle, you will die in Arma 2. Every single time. Arma 3 is a lot better for that. Arma 3 is, like, greatly improved, like, all that jank. Like, very rarely will I, like, randomly, like, get fucked like that in Arma 3. It can still happen.
I still get fucked kind of a lot in Arma 3.
It can happen, for sure. Like, I saw plenty of Life RP servers. No, Onzis Gaming Roleplay.
Okay.
Yeah, this one has, like, custom shit. Like... This one's actually kind of goated, I think. Oh, shit. Oh, my god, fuck. I've gotta, like, download shit off their website. Or use Arma 3 Sync. You don't want to do it? You don't want to play on this goated life RP?
I don't want to download something from a website.
Well, it's classic. Oh my god! It's 24 gigs! Okay, no. We're gonna have to play on a different one. I want to play on like a super modded like life RP server, though. But 24 gigs would take like an hour. We're gonna have to play on Asylum Altus Life, I guess. I just am standing here with my hands up. I don't know how to put them down. I thought I put them up with G, but it's not putting them down.
If I had to guess, it's one of your F keys.
Please help me. How do I put my... What?
Please, you look like Naruto. You're just like super relaxed.
I'm a relaxed anime character, yeah.
I'm having a tough time finding this place.
Asylum RP? RDM, I have screenshots. Welcome to Island Life, dude. I was watching an old stream of the last time we played this game, Mike, and it was so funny because we killed some dude in cold fucking blood, and then the cop comes up and tries to give me a ticket, and I have a fuck ton of money, and he's just like, I'm gonna give you like a $10,000 ticket, and I'm like, I don't have that much money, and he's like, okay, I'll give you a $1,000 ticket, and I'm like, no, and he's like, fine, I'll give you a $10 ticket, and I'm like, I literally have $0. And he lets me go.
Yeah, Ben.
Bro, I want to play on the Ansys Life server, but I don't want to download 24 Gs. I mean, I would. How long would it take you?
It would take me, like, maybe 20 minutes. Not even.
Okay, maybe we should just do that.
I'm down with that.
Yeah, you want to do that?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it'll take me, like, 30 minutes to download this.
Are you doing Google Drive or Arma 3
Sync? I'm doing Google Drive.
Cool, that's what I'll do, too.
Open the folder that your download is held, right-click the file,
extract to... buy WinRAR now. Oh.
These instructions make no fucking sense at all. If the folder has another folder, then select that folder and move it to where you extracted the folder. What the fuck does that mean? If the folder has add-on /teamspeak/etc folders, move to the next step.
We have to get on TeamSpeak?
It says there's a TeamSpeak folder, so it could be a necessity.
Okay.
I don't know if we'll have to go on TeamSpeak, because the steps are literally like, if your download has a TeamSpeak folder, then do this. If your download doesn't have a TeamSpeak folder, then do this. And it's like, how do you not know if it has one or not? Why don't you just update your steps, like, depending on whether it does or doesn't? Why do you change it, like, enough where you have, like, either or? Okay, so here's what we gotta do. We have to register and make a form account.
Okay.
Read the rules.
Okay.
Join the TeamSpeak 3 server and go to and go to the channel requesting tags. A staff member will
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, it's fine, Mike. We've done this before. We did this when we were 12 years old. It should be easy. It should be easy now that we're adults.
I don't have the same motivation that I had when I was 12.
Yes, you do. You want to play a goated modded Life RP server, don't you?
Anything for you.
That is the spirit.
I'm making a form account, though, because I have to do a form and read the rules. So I think I can do the rules, probably. You know, I've played on Life servers for so fucking long. I've been playing Life servers since I've been in my diapers. Well, I still wear diapers. I'm kidding. It's a joke. It's a joke. It's a joke.
Beat the shit out of you.
You're gonna beat me up? You have to put me in timeout.
User entered your channel.
What?
Lobby, do not idle. If you're waiting for a long period of time, 1 hour plus, please make an apply to join ticket in the Discord. While waiting in this channel for a staff member to assist you, fill out this TeamSpeak. Fill out this template. TeamSpeak name, roleplay name. TeamSpeak UID, go to advanced at TeamSpeak. Forum profile, Steam profile. Steam 64 UID. Discord tag, Discord ID. Your mother's maiden name. Your password. Okay, no, I'm kidding about the last two. But Jesus, okay. Alright, let's fill out this fucking template then, I guess. It's probably not going to be playing. We're not going to be playing this game for a minute. Probably. You're gonna strap in. This is just the beginning. Okay, my team.
This is the joy of it.
Like, what are they gonna do with that? Is it like to catch hackers and like fucking trolls?
I couldn't tell you.
Like, are they that worried about trolls coming back? Just make a new Steam account. Buy the game again. Like. I guess it is like a deterrent. It's just so extra. If I'm a troll, though, I would go through all of this again just to fuck with them again. Because I felt, like, incredibly spiteful towards people from heavily modded Arma Life RP servers.
I had an easier time signing up for college than doing
that. I know! In the future, they won't ask for your social security number. They'll ask for your Discord ID and your Steam ID 64. so far, I filled out my TeamSpeak name, my TeamSpeak UID, which Control-I go into advanced in TeamSpeak to get, my forum profile link, my Steam profile link, my Steam 64 UID, my Discord tag, and my Discord ID. On top of, I have to get this guy's permission now to get my tags. And I'm still downloading 24 fucking gigabytes of modded files of like real world cars, probably. It's probably like cars and like really shitty buildings. And somehow there's 100 people in this server right now who have all done this, I guess.
Where do I post?
You still have to pass
this?
A rules test as well.
Oh my god.
My TeamSpeak name has to be my roleplay name. So, I don't know. I know you can you play as women in this? Can I be a girl? What is my roleplay name?
Yeah, true. Wait, give me some.
I'm just gonna hope that I can be a girl. I'm gonna be,
Who am I supposed to be?
I'm gonna be Cammy Sweets.
So, what are we waiting on right now?
We're just waiting on someone to show up and let us in. Your microphone is, like, seemingly disabled.
Hello!
Oh, we're getting talked to!
Yo.
Oh, yes, you are.
Oh, fuck yes.
Yes, sir.
Mike, I think your microphone might be broke.
Hello, everyone.
It's popping.
No,
so,
I muted
do you
myself.
Do you have tickets on the Discord,
microphone
or no?
Muted. Microphone activated.
No. No, we do not have
That's
tickets.
Okay. You don't need them. That actually
oh,
is
I
better.
Can't hear anything.
I appreciate your channel. That. So, what I need you guys to do is just go ahead and post all your templates in the chat, and we'll get crack-a-lackin'.
Just seen all these as I got back.
I've been watching them up here for like a good 5 minutes. Then someone added in the chat saying someone should go do that.
I just got back. Literally just got back upstairs from going to the shop and seeing them all, and I was like, ooh. Do you want to split these down the middle? I'll take two, you are free.
Nope.
Okay.
Taking all five so I don't have to do a single case the rest of the week.
Alright, you can have them all, but I'm going to help you with these because there's a lot of them.
There's a lot of us.
Should I change my name manually?
In TeamSpeak?
Yep.
You can if you want. It's not. It'll be okay if you don't.
There's like 50 of us in here.
Cammy.
Microphone activated. Yeah.
So you're good for the test, but before you start, go ahead and change your forum's name to your roleplay name.
Oh, all right, sure.
And then.
Microphone muted.
Send you a link to the exam. You can take all the time you need. Just make sure that whenever you finish, you let me know. There you go.
Microphone. Awesome, thank you. All right. Get this test going. Steam64 UID. They already asked for that. Okay. Why do they keep asking me for my Steam64 ID? Question one, what phrase would you use to initiate on someone? What the fuck? Hold up, I'm gonna get this up so that you can see the quiz I'm taking, and maybe you all can help me with this. What phrase would you use to initiate on somebody? Let's look at the rules.
Alright, I'm back.
Hey, I'm taking this test now.
Yeah, me too.
What phrase would you use to initiate on someone is the first real question I got asked. Initiating on someone, here's the initiation rules. Initiating on someone allows you to shoot / kill them. A valid initiation consists of a demand and a consequence resulting in injury or death. Initiation is shared between people wearing the same uniform and vest.
Whoa, hold on. Okay, what phrase would you use to initiate on someone?
I don't know, I'm stuck on this question. It says you can't.
It's a whole legal document. No, this seriously reminds me of like getting my driver's test. You know? My driver's license.
I don't know. Initiating on someone hands up or die is not valid. So what is valid? This is the same. I don't even trust these rules because these are the same rules written by the person who fucking wrote under the download. Well, one of the steps of the fucking download was if the folder has another folder, then select that folder and move it to where you extracted the folder. So I don't even know if this shit's accurate.
Okay, control F, initiate.
I know, I'm reading initiation rules, right? You feel like that's where it'd be. You must give the victim 8 seconds.
It
was 8 seconds. Where did they get that? Could comply with your demands unless they have a clear change in behavior. I'll just say, give me all your money. I'll just say, give me all of your money.
Oh, consists of a demand and a consequence.
I know.
So we need a demand.
I read that, but you can't. The consequence can't be die. Give me your money or I'll steal your car. I don't know. Okay, give me your money or I'll fuck your wife.
Die is not valid? Would you, like, if you're pointing a gun at someone.
Yeah.
Or I'll shoot you.
Or I'll shoot you. Like... Yeah, right. Can you not say, or I'll shoot you?
Yeah, like.
I'll hit you.
I'll knock your block off.
Alright, I just said, or I'll hit you. I'll hit you.
No!
Don't use mine. Hey, give me your money or I'll hit you.
You're gonna not pass the test.
Is there like a real answer to this? Nothing. Is there like an answer they're looking for? Like is this like a free form?
So you're just going with that?
Yeah, what else do I say? I looked through the rules. What phrase would you use to initiate on someone? Give me your money or I'll hit you. You're running on the sidewalk on our when a civilian pulls out his gun and initiates. You were running on the sidewalk unarmed when a civilian pulls out his gun and initiates on you. Do you
Ew.
Have to comply? No. No. I don't think
well, you have to comply in the initiation.
Okay,
I think.
Okay, I'll read the initiation rules. I'll make sure. No, 8 seconds to comply, or they can start to run away, it says. So.
Well, or they can run away?
It says you can just run away. It says they can run away. I don't know if they'd get banned later for doing that.
Well, where are the initiated on? Like, we're getting initiated.
I know, so I think we can run away. I don't think we have to comply.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I think no. You lose your control of your vehicle, collide head-on with a car coming towards you. Are you allowed to initiate on them?
I don't like how it's initiate on them. Like, why can't it be initiate with them?
Yeah, it makes it seem dirty that you're doing it on them.
Yeah.
You can initiate. The following situations allow you to shoot at someone without initiation. You or your group member wearing the same clothing have been knocked out, dazed, zip-tied, or handcuffed. Someone is attempting to shoot slash tase you directly. Your vehicle was intentionally rammed by another vehicle. You were intentionally run over by another vehicle. Please have attempted.
Oh. But if you're... Oh, but if you lose control of your vehicle... No, no, you're not allowed to initiate on someone if you lose control of your vehicle.
How do you know the difference? You lose and collide. Are you allowed to initiate on them? No? No.
No, you're not allowed to initiate if you lose control.
Are you allowed to combat stance through the floors of buildings to see through them? I didn't know you could do that.
No, I don't think so.
No, probably not. On the map, you will find several blue checkered areas. What do those represent?
Blue grids on the map are roleplay zones, meaning you cannot kill, rob, take hostages, or steal from other players without good roleplay reason.
I'll just say they are roleplay zones.
Yeah.
Submit. Alright, I did it. I'm going to talk to this guy now and say that I did it.
Well, we're out of the
team. You can come back in 1 hour and you'll be able to take it again, right?
We got
Hi, I took my test and I submitted it.
Alright. Cammy?
Yes.
Let's see. Alright, you passed and so did Carson.
Oh, awesome.
But... Alright, so, for your initiation, the best way... You guys aren't wrong, but the best way to do it is just hands up or be shot. That's like the... Universal initiation, you know?
Oh, okay.
And then
thank you for clearing that up.
Yep, and then for the question about running on the sidewalk, you're unarmed, a civ pulls a gun on you, do you have to comply? You actually do. If they have a gun to your head, it's not valuing your life if you just run away.
Oh, okay.
So if they put a gun to your head, you need to go ahead and surrender right there.
That makes sense.
Do you guys have any other questions about the process?
No, I think that clears up.
Don't think so.
Yeah.
All right. All right. So let's see. Exam pass. Cammy sweats. Sweets, I should say. Sorry.
Microphone muted.
Cammy sweats.
Microphone activated.
Carson. Right. If you would, when you get a chance, Carson, change your name to be a space in between your first and last name.
Sure.
And then, did you guys link yourselves in the Discord?
We did not join the Discord. We could, if that's necessary.
You did not join the Discord. Okay, well, you need to join the Discord.
Oh, okay.
Let me get you an invite link real quick. Here you go. Join the Discord, and there's a channel at the bottom called Linking.
User okay. Moved to your channel.
If you scroll down to that Linking channel, you can do .link/ and then your Steam 64 ID.
Okay, sure. All right, I've done it.
Okay, just a second. All right, you both are good to go. Any questions for me?
Oh, thank you, though.
Thank you.
All right, you guys have a good one.
Yep.
User was moved out of your channel.
I like how they asked for our Steam 64 ID like 3 times, and they finally asked us to post it in the Discord as well.
Yeah, they needed it everywhere.
They needed it in the document, in the test, and in the Discord. Okay, all right, let's read these rules.
More rules.
No, wait, the mod pack, how to download. All right, when you have fully installed, click here. Okay, we have RinRAR. We downloaded the mods. Open the folder that your download is held. Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, I need to tell, while I wait for this to transfer to my Y drive, I have to tell the story of the time I was like 13 years old playing Arma 2 Life RP, and this real cop who was playing a cop in the game, which, okay, look, if you thought this whole initiation ritual to just get in the server was something tough, just imagine what you have to go through to get permission to play as a cop. Like, you need to go to an actual police academy, and they drill you, and they make you show up on specific times, and you have to, like, do all this shit, and you are a rookie cop before they
move
you.
You have to do more cop training for this than the cops in real life.
Exactly, exactly. And fucking anyway, one time I was playing, and we were playing Life RP, we're driving around, we have drugs on us, a cop pulls us over, we get out of the car, because we have drugs on us, and we initiate on the cop by shooting at him, and we kill the cop. And then he exploits this glitch to somehow repeatedly revive himself infinitely, where he just keeps getting back up, and then we kill him, and then he gets back up again, and slowly he manages to just revive himself enough times where he kills, like, all 4 of us. So we pull him into a Discord, and we get an admin in there, and we're yelling at him, saying that he was, like, violating the rules by using this exploit. And he starts getting mad, and we yell back and forth for like hours and hours until it's like 4 in the morning. And at one point, he said that he wanted to hold my mouth open and come on my tongue, or come down my throat, is what he said. He was like screaming mad at me. I was literally like 13 years old. And he was a cop. He kept saying, I'm a cop in real life, and let me tell you, it's unrealistic how you RP'd that situation. You would never get pulled over and have someone come out and just start shooting at you. It's unrealistic, is what he was saying. Which is like, what?
Like, I've seen video evidence from cops, like, body armor.
Yeah, dude,
like
I've
different.
Seen live leak, dude. I know what can happen. Yeah. It was weird, but then the admin sided with him because we were just a bunch of kids, like little squeakers. You didn't RP that, right? Yeah, he was saying it was fail RP, is the word he kept using. It's fail RP. Is this ex-cops, psycho ex-cops, and, like, people who, like, either, like, are too big of pussies to join the military but desperately want to, or people who, like, go to paintball courses and just, like, shoot kids with, like, expensive modern airsoft rifles or whatever. That's, like, the prime demographic of people who play Arma.
It makes me so uncomfortable that, like, there's, like, a cop out there, like, that RPs as a cop in his spare time.
Yeah, that's actually really...
That's actually so disturbing.
That's actually creepy, right? You'd think you'd stop being a cop, like, when you came home, right? Like,
no,
I don't,
he
like...
can't get enough. He needs to go pretend to be a cop online.
I know. What the fuck? It's weird shit.
That's kind of probably how all cops are.
No, I think, yeah, that's probably pretty common. It's like, you never stop being cop mode. For a lot of cops.
No.
Yeah.
oppression and hypermilitarism doesn't stop on the job.
Wow, this is a liberal. This is a lefty stream. Everyone,
we're on BreadTube now.
This is our first foray into BreadTube. In this game, I want to be able to roleplay as the wife of a cop who gets beaten by him after he. How to play Anzus Gaming. This better be the last step on this step list. Okay. It's telling me my AG mods and the ones that I are on the server might be mismatched. We're about to find out. It would be really dick of them to have like a mismatched version on their front page of their website. But seeing how they've been running their operation thus far, I wouldn't be surprised if they forgot to update their links.
Yeah.
And saying I don't have one of their add-ons. Uh-oh. Hopefully I don't need to download all of them again. And hopefully the fact that I have most of them already is good.
Alright. And you posted the IP. Sick.
I already have the, like, stuff. I'm gonna go in the TeamSpeak and see if I can't ask for some help. I'm not gonna get any fucking help in. I need Arma 3 Sync. I think you just need to do it with Arma 3 Sync. I don't think the drive one works, but I think... since we already have the mod pack, we don't need to, like, download them all again. I think we can just point the Arma 3 Sync at the mod folder, and then it will fill in the missing files and sync it.
Okay.
I think. Add-on search directories. Okay, cool. I can point
User
it
left your channel.
Towards my other... Oh, shit, I'm in the TeamSpeak. I can't be idling in here. Oh, no. Disconnect. Plus button, navigate to Arma 3 files. Enter. The fuck? Repositories at the top. Plus option. Put this FTP code in.
Is that just
repositories? Gonna... Public auto config URL. Ansys Gaming Mod Pack. Yeah, this looks fucking different than what we got. Okay. This wasn't even that hard. I should have just gone with it. But I saw Arma 3 Sync and I had flashbacks to like using Arma fucking 3 Sync in like fucking 2014, downloading 30 gigabytes of mods to play City Life RPG 3.
What was the thing that we'd use to port forward when we couldn't?
Oh, fucking, there's Hamachi, there's,
Yeah, Hamachi was the big one.
No, there's some funny ones. There's some funny, like, land simulator, software.
There's Zero or something.
Zero tier. There's, like, some really funny ones that we've used. Radman! That guy who, interviewed us earlier was a Radman. Yeah. Okay, so my computer never actually turned off. I pressed the power button and then spammed the escape key and stopped it. But it closed whatever the problematic program was that completely locked my stream and whole life up.
Was it possibly Arma 3 Sync?
It might have been Arma 3 Sync. I think I got all the shit I need from it, though. I think, I'm up to date, dude. I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready to rock.
Dude, that was our last trial.
I got sent to hell and I'm back. You can't kill me twice.
Yeah. Unless someone initiates on you.
Unless they initiate and escalate properly with proper RP, then you can kill me again.
Hands up or I'll shoot.
I live
but
again,
not die.
And you can't keep me down. Arma 3, let's go. Insys roleplay. Join.
Alright, did you hit start game?
I got a signature mismatch. That's not right. That ain't right.
It seems to not work.
I am like a computer expert. I'd say we're both power users. And
This
is hard as fuck.
Yeah,
I've
this
never
is.
Never had to do anything this hard in my life. Okay, but. Alright. Where is the online? Favorite servers. New server. IP address. That. Port 2302. I make the name and join with mod set.
I want a drink.
I think I'm in. I'm in right now. I think I'm in.
Okay.
I
think did I'm you see the in. Arma 3, like... Cammy, I don't think it worked.
Why doesn't it work? Yes, it does. Does it give you a bunch of warnings? Just close them all.
No, it put me into the Arma 3 main screen.
Okay, wait. But I'm in, and we did the same stuff. Just close it. Close it.
Okay.
You did something wrong at some point.
I believe it.
You made a mistake. Okay. Fuck it. I'm going to help you with this first. Okay. Open up your online tab.
Okay.
Okay. That's the IP. That's the port. Go down. Server. Click it.
I did that.
Wait. The port. Did you change the port?
Yeah.
And the IP is 66.70. Join with mod set. Join with mod set. That's what you got to do. Okay.
That makes more sense.
Okay. There you go. If you could check my stream and tell me if the game is showing up or anything.
The game is very much not showing up.
Oh. Okay. I'm in, dude. Oh my god. No! Why can I not show this on stream? I'm getting like a panoramic view of this, of like the world. And there's like fucking music playing right now. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm like making a character and shit. My backstory?
Yeah, you saw all that.
What is my backstory? Looking to get rich. Looking to get rich by any means necessary. Wants to escape the dog race of poverty. Highly impulsive, and prone to aggression. Changed our name, we got our clothes, we got our backstory.
Here, I can post it on Discord.
The fucking ambient, like...
What?
This is like this little Aphex Twin, like, ambient IDM track that plays when you boot in. Which apartment building do I start in? The Kingston Apartments, the Red Water Apartments, the Elk River Apartments, or the Chapman Street? Kingston Apartments, Red Water Apartments, Elk River Apartments, or the Chapman Stream Apartment. We're gonna go to Kingston. Kingston sounds like a cool place. You can see it. We're in. You actually start in your own apartment. This is like GTA. I've got Rick and Morty posters. I've got Rick and Morty. Dude, thank you. Kingston is the right place. Dude, what the fuck? The mirrors in my house, like, have the reflection of, like, a field. That's sick. That's awesome.
I'm still in this fucking loading screen.
Go to your repositories and check your add-ons and make sure you're all synced up with that. I'm gonna work on getting us set up so that we have a ride and stuff when you get here. I'm sorry, I feel like it's sinful for me to even play this game without you.
No, it's okay.
We've been through this whole ordeal together. Seems like your TFR, our TeamSpeak plugin is not enabled.
Okay.
Oh. Why? Why is my TFR TeamSpeak plugin not enabled? Run that. Inside my mods folder is a TeamSpeak folder. Open that up and run it. And then it will install on my TeamSpeak. Install. Yes. Yes.
Jeez.
Open TeamSpeak. We're back to TeamSpeak. We're back to TeamSpeak again. It's a loop. We're in hell. The last step is just repeat step one. Go to your TeamSpeak options. Open the ANSYS launcher.
There's an what?
There's an ANSYS launcher. How did I supposedly get into this game without knowing about the ANSYS launcher? I can't find it. I don't think we have an ANSYS launcher. I think that's out of date information. User entered your oh my god, everyone's screaming. Everyone was screaming in my ears. I think I got it connected though. User now, finally. Channel timed out. I'm here now at the High Park residence and I can't stand up. Why am I walking? I can run in this state. Oh, dude, this is actually awesome. Now we're actually in it. This game looks beautiful. Dude, this is actually so awesome. This game is beautiful. I really want you to get in here. Restart your computer. That will probably fix it.
You think so?
Yeah, give your computer a restart.
Okay, I'll give it a little reboot.
Yeah. Being a woman in general is now illegal. It's like forced masculinization. That's my headcanon for the Arma world because there's no way to play with a female avatar.
User left your channel.
I need to go pick up some chicks.
Yeah.
There's no chicks in this world.
You need to go pick up some guys.
I do need to go.
You need to go cruise.
I know, I need to go fuck some men. Like, pronto. I can't take out my phone. I think the button is supposed to be Y, but it's just not working. I went through that whole tutorial and they told me it was Y was the button to do it. I can ask in global chat.
Make sure it's RP.
No, I need to open my phone to talk in global chat. I think my only choice would be to exit the game and then come
User
back.
User joined your channel.
Oh.
How's it working now?
Not.
I can't believe this is not working for you. See, now my phone loads fine. Yeah, I don't really know what to tell you. That sucks. I guess it can't be done. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe.
Unless you, like, deleted the mod pack. Maybe. And then completely reinstalled it.
I can try that.
Arma liminal spaces are something else. Entirely. Everything just feels plastic. Like, the basic Bohemia, like, building models look more worn in and textured. But whenever you play these modded Arma servers, the buildings just look off, like, so weird and authentic.
I'm in!
You're in? Carson Taste is in! Well, I can just hang out at this big city. It seems like there's a lot of people here and there's a lot of stuff going on. Or just, like, nearly hit me. Did hit me, rather. Blue King? Just Blue King. Big Goat, Deluxe
I'm
Chicken.
Hungry.
Blue-tongued Moose. The Blue Outlaw. Blue Waffle. Okay, so the whole thing is just for the Blue Waffle joke, is it? Okay. Oh wait, there's someone working here? There's someone working here! There's someone behind the counter!
Would you like
Hi! To- yeah, can I have a Big Goat Burger, please?
All I have on me right now is just fries.
Fries sound awesome, please, thank you.
Okay, how many?
Can I have one large fry, please?
One? Okay. Can I get a name for the order?
Cammy.
How do you spell it?
C-A-M-I. I just had a fucking heart attack. When that guy ran out from behind the back to take my I thought this building was fucking empty. I thought it was like another NPC building. I can't even fucking describe my shock. Because I've been going into buildings that are just empty. They have a tablet in them that you buy things from.
Yeah. Okay, that's gonna be
User
1,500.
So, did you find a backpack
right, hold
at
on, I'll transfer
clothing?
It to you right now. I could not find where to buy a backpack.
Okay.
Okay, so if you use your muscle, your Windows muscle on the register, you should be able to.
Oh, thank you. I was going to try to transfer it to you. That's really convenient. Thank you.
Okay, come here, and I'll give you your order.
This guy's really gonna give me my fries. That's awesome. Good. Thank you so much. Any drinks? Like a diet drink?
I can get a Red Cool for you.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
Alright, let me go get one real quick. Just wait here.
Oh, he's running across the street to get me my drink.
This is like fucking Steve Hams.
Don't
any Red Cools, but I can give you like two waters, if that's fine.
That's alright. I'm gonna go across. Is there someone working at the chicken place across the street, too? I'm gonna literally cry if there's someone in the Red Burger. What is a Red Burger? I don't think that's a reference to anything. Goated! Dude, what the fuck? I'm literally gonna have a stroke. You can go to the vehicle depot and take out a bike, by the way. Sterile water, wound care supplies. Oh, look at these funny faces. Wong Baker faces pain rating scale. Oh, you'll love to see these guys. These guys make any hospital visit fun. This is sad. I can't look
User
at this
left
anymore.
Channel.
Hospitals are bitter depressing to me. Okay, let's leave. I got 20,000 out of the bank. Can you spot me 25k for the big car?
That's literally all of my money.
Alright, let's just get the small car then. Fuck it. No, come on. Don't you want the big car though?
User joined your channel. Literally all of my money.
I've got paychecks waiting for me though.
Wait. Hey.
Hey, is that you?
Wait, yeah.
Oh my god, dude, we're reunited. We're at last. We're together.
Yeah.
Whoa. Are you alright?
Yeah. And no, I think I'm pretty hurt.
Are you actually fucked up?
Gotta
oh
limp.
My god, you're flipping! You're limping!
Your hotbar, select one, you can hit 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and put that in the inventory slot. And so when you are not in your phone, you can press the number and the item.
Wait, Mike, don't you have like $25,000 on you right now?
Yes, I do.
I have $20,000 on me.
Oh,
my
yeah.
But if you want some better money, go plant some lettuce. All you really need is plant the lettuce because you're farming. You're farming, you know, expertise up. And after that, you can go buy some weed seeds, you know, some marijuana seeds, plant them. You have to be a certain experience to plant them. You can go do that, collect the bud, roll it in the joints. You do not have to go to the processor. You just roll it in the joints, and then go sell the joints to the apple.
I see.
Lettuce, he said? No! Disconnected from your channel. Did it actually go down? User left
your channel. Yeah. User left your channel. User
left your channel. As soon as we knew what to do.
Back in. Here, just get on my bike. Whoa, I almost dropped it on you. Oh my god. User joined your channel. Are you okay?
Oh. 80. I want it to be just...
Okay, it's out back.
Nasty. Awesome.
User joined your channel. Love to leaving and joining channels. Oh, that guy looks like he knows where he's going. Whoa!
Yeah. Oh.
Do you know where we can go and plant these lettuce seeds that we have?
Yeah, you can go find it in any empty field, you know. It has to be away from the road a little.
Thank you!
Hat. Isn't it?
Oh! Oh, wow. They've got a place to be.
They're honking. I think they're showing us.
Try it right here.
Our fans.
What'd you say? What'd you say?
Windows key in the ground.
Windows key in the ground.
Okay.
Is that working for you?
No.
No option? Yeah, this place might not work right here. We can keep going north. I'll show you.
We don't need him to show us. You tell him that?
I think we're gonna go on a penny date and like, you know, just like turn and just get lost, you know?
Yeah, no, have fun, I get it.
Alright, cool, thanks a ton for the help.
Yeah, no problem.
Dude.
If you need any more help, my name's Attila Hunt.
Alright, good to know, thank you.
You can see it right there.
Whoa, what? His ID card is on screen right now? Jesus, dude, that was awkward.
Yeah.
Did he want us to just show us really bad or something?
I don't know. That he could have just been really nice.
Well, I wasn't trying to be mean to him. I genuinely didn't want him to show me.
Well, yeah. I didn't want him.
Yeah, I didn't want him around anymore. He's probably lonely. I feel bad for him. It's kind of late on a Monday night. Like, we can rob this store. You want to go for it? Manned on it in a new Rob store. I'll go get in the car as a driver.
10 minutes.
But it's 10 minutes?
Uh-huh.
Are the cops gonna get flagged and come here?
I don't know.
Someone's here. Uh-oh. That's a
you? What's up? I thought there was some sus activity, you know what I'm saying?
I need to put the gun away.
Nowhere gas station, white man. You sure you don't have no kids kidnapped in the back, or...?
Is that a cop?
Yeah, I'm just playing around. User joined your channel. But are you sure, though?
Yeah, I'm just parked here, thanks.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Uh-oh, there's a cop! Carson, run!
User joined your
MSB, stop, I'm gonna get crash tackled.
And then we played for a bit more and for a few more days, and I ended up actually like filling out a ticket request on the Ansys Life Discord, because I found out that if they approved you, you could play as one of these like fucked up PS1 looking out of place female avatars.
Hey, I was hoping to have my avatar changed to a female model. I hope this is the right place to request that. Thank you.
Push to add administrator. At Ross Lee. Hi, yes. Hello, you whitelisted this human. Could you perhaps confirm this is a woman? Thank you.
Can confirm.
Change to DCGM_MacFoxClub2 brown hair ponytailed.